I am here with Charles Ramsey. He's a neighbor. Walk us through what happened. You heard screaming?
Yeah, I heard screaming initially. So I thought they was having sex. You know what I'm saying? I was just eating my chicken. Matter of fact, I got a piece of the chicken left. This is good. You should try some of the chicken. This is some good chicken. Try some of the chicken. Mm-hmm. I'm going to get the chicken right here.
Back to the girl, please, sir.
Well, yeah, I went up to the door. The little girl crying at the bottom. And she said, hey, help. Call 911. I'm Holly Berry. I said, oh, you ain't no Holly Berry. I know who Holly Berry is. I guess I misunderstood what she said. She said, I'm Amanda Berry.
And did you know who she was when she said that?
You know what? I thought about it. And I started thinking. And I thought to myself, I don't know who the hell this white girl is. It was just crazy, you know what I'm saying? I thought it was a setup, you know, to catch a predator. I thought Chris Hansen was gonna come out. It was crazy. My bad.
Calm down, sir. It's okay. So when did you see Gina?
Gina? From Martin? I thought you were talking about Gina.
Damn!
Hold on, man! What the hell going on? What's up with you, man? We trying to do this.
So, tell us what happened when the police came.
When the police came? Well, Amanda, she said it was more people upstate. I ain't believe it. So the SWAT team, SWAT got there, they went in there 500 deep. I was astounded. Yeah, the boy got vocab. You gotta think, somebody do something like this gotta have big huevos. Big huevos, man, long wrinkled huevos, man. Cause I see this man every day. I mean, every day.
How long have you lived here?
How long I live here? What? How long I live here? What was the question?
How long have you lived here?
Man, I've been here at least 2 weeks. I barbecue with this dude. I even had threesomes with this dude. I even watched twerk videos with this dude. You see what I'm saying?
So you're trying to tell me that you had no indication that
Haitian? No. Don't get it twisted. I ain't Haitian now.
No, that's not what I said. I said indication. You had no indication that anything was wrong?
No clue. See, he regular. He the type of guy to come outside, scratch his butt in the front yard, sniff his fingers, you know what I'm saying? Get a little snip. Woo! You know what I'm saying? And just go back in the house. He regular. Ain't nothing exciting about this guy. You know what I'm saying? Well, until today.
So, how were the girls' reactions when they came outside? I can only imagine.
Bro, I knew something was wrong. Because when a pretty little white girl went up to a black man's arms, I know something going on. It was a dead giveaway. A dead giveaway.
All right. Well, thank you for your time.
Hold on. It was a dead giveaway. Because you know how I deal with. Look, this ain't Jungle Fever, and I ain't Seal. You know what I'm saying?
Well, you're definitely not Seal.
Hold on. I might be, you know what I'm saying? But it was a dead giveaway.
Right.
You know,
well,
I want
you
to shout out to all my kids. I love y'all. Daddy be home soon. You know what I'm saying? My baby mama. Y'all ain't The check gonna be in the mail. No, don't even do me like that. It's a dead giveaway.
Sir. Okay. That's enough. All right, well, there you have it. I'm sending it back.
Dead giveaway. You ain't even know it.
Hey, the interview's done.